Sabay sa kanyang victory dinner reception, malungkot na tinanggap ni Miss Earth 2016 Catherine Espin ang balitang nag-resign na kagabi si Miss Philippines Imelda Swigart. Ito'y kasunod ng mga kontrobersyal na post sa social media, kabilang na ang patutsada ni Imelda na retukada umano si Miss Ecuador.
I have nothing against her. You know, she's a woman and I truly respect her. So I really hope that she really puts like all her best to overcome all these issues and being able to make her dreams come true. And good luck with her life.
Pero may kurot sa puso ni Espin sa mga paratang nagawa siya ng siyensya.
We were friends, we were roommates. She was saying like, oh, she has fake boobs and she has this. I was like, how do you even know this? Like, you're saying something that's not true. I've never even had plastic surgery, like, in my face, no. So her saying that, well, she will have to prove it. It was better that she will actually apologize because she has no proof of that.
Iginiit din ng Miss Earth, biktima din siya ng kontrobersyal na gown switching incident kung saan pinasuot sa kanya ang dilaw na gown ni Swigart. Pareho ng designer ang dalawang babae, si Leo Almodal.
His assistant was telling me, he's like, no, you know, we didn't finish. We have this yellow dress. Try the yellow dress. I've never even tried the yellow dress in my life. I never even knew how it looked on me. Like, they just put it on me. I realized that it was her dress. I saw a video and I was like, I didn't know this. I'm sorry if you weren't able to wear it, but you know, it's not my fault.
Pinanindigan ni Almodal ang kanyang desisyon na ipagamit ang kanyang gown kay Espin dahil pag-aari niya pa rin ito at pinahiram lang niya ito kay Swigart sakaling umabot siya sa top 16. Pero para kay Espin, dapat na isang tabi ang mga issue, maging ang mga intriga mula sa ibang kandidata dahil mas importante ang kanyang mission bilang Miss Earth.
I had some issues with Venezuela throughout the competition and right now we talked about it and we are friends. I don't want to keep anger or hate in my heart. This is my moment. Absolutely nothing is going to put me down. Nothing. Because I am living my dream.
Balang araw, hangad din niyang makipagtulungan muli kay Imelda. Mario Dumawal, ABS-CBN News.